Can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force.
And it looks like we have 100 yards to the pin.
Whoa.
Perfect. Starting around under par. Nothing like it. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. And this one looks like around 240 yards out. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Nicely done for the par.
All right, you're gonna stick right there at 1 under after that one.
Okay, third hole coming up. Nice. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Well done, we're in the hole. Okay, 1 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
So far, so good for this one.
All right, you're looking at around 175 yards shot here.
This is looking decent. All right, drop this one in, this one for birdie.
Jeez.
Okay, this one for par.
Nice stroke on that one.
Okay, after that one, you'll stick right there at one under.
And from the fifth hole tee off.
A nice looking tee shot.
Nice. All right, but a three-footer here. Nice putt.
Okay, and you're down to two under par now after that one.
Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Nice.
All right, here we go. This one for the birdie.
That was awesome.
All right, you brought things down to three under after that hole.
Okay, par five here.
Nice looking shot.
Good stuff. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Ooh. Okay, short little putt here. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
This one's looking pretty good.
Sweet.
And this putt for the birdie.
Three feet to the hole here. Great putt in there for par. Three under for the round. Hole number nine.
I'm liking that tee shot.
I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. All right, 14 feet to the hole.
All right, for the par.
And a decent little putt to end this one. Very solid round after nine. Looking fantastic. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
Oh, tee shot's looking good here.
Very nice.
Here's a putt for birdie. Ouch. Ouch.
All right, but a three-footer here. Well done.
And that's going to make you stick right there at 3 under par.
Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
I think this looks pretty safe.
All right, we're right around 165 yards out. Sweet. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Right by. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. 3 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. That's looking nice off the tee. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. And there's your eagle. Fantastic work out there. And after that one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under. Nice eagle on that last hole. Expecting some more fancy club work on this one. Nice. And here we go for the birdie. That was absolutely fine putting. 6 under for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Nice. Looks like about 100 yards to the pin here. Little 6 footer here, nothing too scary. Solid par, well done. And that'll keep you at 6 under for the round. Par 4 here, let's have a nice clean drive. Nice. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Good stuff. Okay, 21 feet to the cup from here.
Get in there.
Okay, let's finish out. There we go. Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round. Sweet. Here we go. This one for birdie. Oh, man. Decent little putt there. 6 under for the round. 17th hole coming up. And the tee shot's looking decent. From here, we're a good distance above the green. You might need a little less club. Ooh, looking good, looking good. Solid approach. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. 7 under for the round. 18th hole coming up, and then you can hang in the clubhouse. Let's see what you can do here. Very nice. I'd say it's about 120 yards or so to the pin from here.
I think this is bound for the green.
All right, sink this and we can head to the clubhouse. Tapped it in for a birdie. What a way to finish your round. Tell you though, in my opinion, eagle tastes much sweeter than birdie. I'm just saying. Ending off a fantastic round of 8 under today.